Hi, Auntie Esther. This is Charlene. I'm sending you all my love and prayers today and always. Just want you to know that we are all here supporting you through this, and we love you. This is coming from both Jeff and myself.
Hi, Auntie Esther. Christine here. You're in our thoughts as we remember how kind and accommodating you've always been to us. We're wishing you the best and know that you have support from your Pembroke Pines family, Christine, Celine, Charlene, and Jeff.
Hi, Auntie Esther. It's Celine here. I wish you all the best. We're here to support you and get you through this really tough time. We're thinking about you and wishing you a speedy recovery.